It's a very interesting kind of exercise to watch how many times in a day you blame. You blame someone else for what's happening. It would be hard to keep count, actually, if you think about it. We have a habit pattern of blaming. But the Buddha Dharma is saying blaming doesn't work. What happens to each person happens to them according to their own causes and conditions. If you were to blame, I mean, if you really had to blame, if you really insisted, I must blame, who am I going to blame? You have to blame karma. And then who creates karma? Our own mind creates karma. So there we are again, back to the primary position. And yet we blame. This is the point that's very interesting for us as human beings, because you have an option there. Are you going to blame, or are you going to practice compassion? Are you going to blame and think, well, they're doing this and they're doing that, they're wrecking everything, or are you going to turn that moment into an understanding of, oh my goodness, well, yeah, they're helpless, they're driven by self-centered insecurity, and they think they're special, and they think they should have what they need, and they're taking more than their share. They're doing everything wrong. But they are also jumping off their own cliff. Wouldn't it be more appropriate to have compassion for them than to leap off the cliff too?